Request General Sahil Shamshad Mirza to come forward, please. Ladies and gentlemen, General Sahil Shamshad Mirza, Hilal-e-Imtiaz Military, was commissioned in 1987 in Infantry Battalion. He graduated from Commander Staff College, Quetta, National Defence University, Islamabad. He also attended MSc Global Security course from Cranfield University, United Kingdom. During his illustrious military career, he served on various command and staff instructional assignments. His major staff appointments include Brigade Major of 2 Infantry Brigades, General Staff Officer at Pakistan Contingent United Nations Missions, Sierra Leone, Director of Military Operations and Director General Military Operations, Vice Chief of General Staff, Adjutant General, and Chief of General Staff at the General Headquarters. In his instructional appointments, he has been on the Faculty of School of Infantry Tactics, Quetta, Pakistan Military Academy, Kakul, and Command and Staff College, Quetta. He has commanded an infantry battalion, each in North Waziristan and Shakwa War Zone, an infantry brigade along the boundary. He also commanded an infantry division in Operation Al-Mizan and commanded 10 Corps. He was promoted to the rank of General and appointed as Chairman Joint Chief of Staff Committee, Joint Staff Headquarters on 27th November 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of Islamic Republic of Pakistan has been pleased to confer the award of Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military upon General Sahil Shamshad Mirza, Chairman, Joint Chiefs of Staff Committee. Now I request General Sahil Shamshad Mirza, Chairman, Joint Chiefs of Staff Committee, to come forward and receive the award of Nishan-e-Imtiaz from the President of Islamic Republic of Pakistan. May I now request General Sayyid Asif Munir Ahmed Shah to come forward, please. Ladies and gentlemen, General Sayyid Asif Munir Ahmed Shah, Hilal-e-Imtiaz Military, was commissioned in April 1986 in 23 Frontier Force Regiment and is a recipient of the coveted Sword of Honor of 17th Artillery Course. He is a graduate of Fuji School, Japan, Command and Staff College, Quetta, Militia and Armed Forces Command and Staff College, Kuala Lumpur, and National Defense University, Islamabad. He also holds MPhil degree in Public Policy and Strategic Security Management. During his illustrious military career, he has served on various command and staff and instructional assignments. His major staff appointments include Brigade Major of a Deployed Infantry Brigade, General Staff Officer in Chief of General Staff Secretariat, Director Staff in Command and Staff College, Quetta, and Chief of Staff of a Strike Corps. He has commanded his parent Unit 23, Frontier Force Regiment, Infantry Brigade, Force Command Northern Areas, and 30 Corps. He has also led Pakistan training contingent in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. The General has the unique honor to head both the premier intelligence agencies of Pakistan as Director General Military Intelligence and Director General Inter-Services Intelligence. Before his promotion and appointment as Chief of Army Staff, the General was Quartermaster General of Pakistan Army. He was promoted to the rank of General and appointed as Chief of Army Staff, General Headquarters on 29th November 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of Islamic Republic of Pakistan has been pleased to confer the award of Nishan-e-Imtiaz Military upon General Sayyid Asif Munir Ahmed Shah, Chief of the Army Staff. Now I request General Sayyid Asif Munir Ahmed Shah, Chief of the Army Staff, to come forward and receive the award of Nishan-e-Imtiaz from the President of Islamic Republic of Pakistan. Honorable President, may I have your permission to close the formal proceedings of this special investor ceremony?
Ji, zarur.
All the guests are invited for the light refreshments. Thank you very much.
इस वक्त आप देख रहे हैं ये तकरीब जारी है ऐवान सदर इस्लामाबाद में, जहां पर ऐवान सदर में एजाजात देने की तकरीब मुनाकिद की गई, जिसमें आर्मी चीफ और चेयरमैन ज्वाइंट चीफ्स ऑफ स्टाफ कमेटी को एजाजात से नवाजा गया और ये एजाजात उन्हें दिए गए हैं निशान इम्तियाज मिलिट्री, जो चेयरमैन ज्वाइंट चीफ्स ऑफ स्टाफ कमेटी जनरल साहिर शमशाद मिर्जा और आर्मी चीफ जनरल आसिम मुनीर को इन एजाजात से नवाजा गया है। उनकी जो कारकर्दगी रही है, जो सबका किरदार रहा है और मौजूदा किरदार के हवाले से भी उनको नेक तमन्नाओं और नेक ख्वाहिशात का उनसे इजहार किया गया है कि वो आने वाले वक्त में भी अपने तमाम काम भरपूर अंजाम देते रहेंगे। आज ये इस्लामाबाद में ऐवान सदर में एजाजात देने की तकरीब मुनाकिद की गई, जिसमें सदर मुमलिकत डॉक्टर आरिफ अलवी, वजीर आजम शहबाज शरीफ और साबिक वजीर आजम राजा परवेज अशरफ भी इस तकरीब में मौजूद थे और दीगर अहम सियासी शख्सियात ने भी इस तकरीब में शिरकत की। चेयरमैन ज्वाइंट चीफ ऑफ स्टाफ कमेटी जनरल साहिर शमशाद मिर्जा और आर्मी चीफ जनरल आसिम मुनीर को निशान इम्तियाज मिलिट्री के एजाजात से नवाजा गया है और उनके जो साबका किरदार, जो उनके साबका काम है, उनको भी तमाम शर्का को बताया गया कि उन्होंने किस तरह से अपने काम अंजाम दिए हैं, कहां कहां वो कमीशन रहे और कौन कौन से अहदे उन्होंने संभाले हैं और आने वाले वक्त में भी उनसे नेक ख्वाहिशात का इजहार किया गया है कि आने वाले वक्त में वो पाकिस्तान की हिफाजत के लिए पूरी तरीके से अपने काम अंजाम देंगे।